Okay, so we're running into time restriction. I'm going to run this last big tab out with the 7100 Gold Shield because I can go long jumps for being real quick. So I'll show you how I'm doing this. Basically, I'm just the same thing as a stick. You just hang on in the toe and let it roll in there. Watch the top and the bottom of your bead behind you, and that gives you, you know, like you should be pulling the same bead every time. But anyway, we'll get into this. All right. Thank you. So your advantage, like as you saw there with the dual shield, is this is 7 foot across here, and I can do that relatively quickly, as opposed to backstepping with the stick, which I can move maybe 18 inches at a time or so. Again, with the dual shield, and it's a real wet runner, so just kind of let it fan out to where you want it, and keep the same pace, same stick out as you're coming through it, and run it in there.